update on the magnet motor. The original person that did the work, he used hot glue to seal the rotor for the epoxy. We are doing it a little bit differently. We are creating an end seal, like a plug. We're using a piece of cardboard. This is 3.5 inches, the outside, and then the inner hole is 1.25 inches. So what we did is drilled the big one first, then we held it using a piece of foam in the center, and then drilled right through it on the edge of the table. So we have a nice cut. So we have the outer and the inner dimensions. And then over here is where we're going to mount it. So what we did is we took the Pepsi bottle, cut it with a knife, box knife, nicely, and then sliced it down the center for the wrap. Put it on like this. We're going to run it right to the edge. Nice cut. And we some electrical tape, kind of stretchy. And then you just go around it. We slice the electrical tape in half, the full length. This is the side where you are going to be pouring the epoxy in. Take the other half, where the tabs are cut off with the electromagnets. Now it has neodymium. We put it right on top of that little stubby piece right there and go around on that. Bring it around to the cut piece. Right there. Start it there. And just go all the way around. And then the cardboard piece. Slip it in there. Then hot glue around the outside to seal it off. But before we do that, we're going to be using rubber cement to put on it to hold it against that so it doesn't fall off or leak around it and come out the center. So it's going to do two purposes, hold it against the rotor and seal it, and then the hot glue will seal it on the outside. That's the process. We'll come back and we will show you the gluing and also the epoxying next. So that's the status. All right, moving on. We just finished up putting the rubber cement on the cardboard disc and mounted it on the inside. Just pressed it on. Now we're going to hot glue around the center hole and the outer edge so the epoxy does not leak out. We are using a low temp hot glue gun so we don't obliterate this thin plastic from the pop bottle, 2-liter bottle. Going around the edge of the cardboard and sealing it off. Add another stick of glue. Doing it on the lathe makes it easy. Everything can rotate smoothly. All right, complete circle all the way around, as you can see. Now we're gonna seal off the top center, the center of the rotor. So nothing leaks out of there. Any gaps in the cardboard? The other side of the cardboard has a kind of a glossy side to it. And that's that. Now we're going to get it set up to do the epoxy.